Ladies and gentlemen, it's why we call her the Great Dane.